Lungaan Barangay Ginebra sa kanilang duelo kontra sa utol na SMB sa score na 99-94 ngayong Game 3. Best player of the game si Brownlee na may 30 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists at 5 blocks. Si Terrence Romeo naman, uminit noong Game 2 ay umiscore lamang ng 8 points ngayong game, malayong malayo sa 26 points performance ito. Pero si Coach Tim Cone ay may puna kay Justin Noypi pagdating sa kanyang depensa. Ito nga ang kanyang komento sa kanilang post-game interview.
Justin really sucks in defense, man. Want me to talk about it? No, I'm just kidding, of course. Justin really has a way of picking his spots and coming up, just like he does offensively. I think that's really an underrated part of his game. Just like he has a way to pick up his, you know, and it just seems to happen always in big moments. And I guess he's just a big moment guy. And, that's who he is. Now, when he leaves, I'll tell you the real truth.
Tara, pag-usapan natin yan. Mag-comment na rin kayo sa comment section at huwag na rin kalimutang mag-subscribe sa ating channel para lagi kayong updated sa mga basketball news.